All right, we got NellBomb versus Punk the God.
Let me see something.
Oh, the app is acting wild. That match arena's healthy. Right, let me put the plate down. Let's focus on the match. Like I said, here eating all day, and I won't even know what the fuck is going on. I look up. Oh my God, the drive impact. Here we go. Ooh, ooh. Punk the God taking no prisoners. Yo, how many characters you got to legend, homie? God damn. I just seen him the other day. He had a legend DJ. Hell yeah, man. Put that on the fucking resume, man. Yeah, put that on a fucking resume. I got eight legendary accounts. Ooh. Ooh. You knew he was outspaced? He was outspaced for that? Wake up with the jab. We don't believe in your offense. Wow, that's mad disrespectful, homie. I'm gonna need you to throw more buttons out there, NellBomb. This guy's playing bully ball right now. Oh, that man pushing you to the out of bounds, kid. You went for a layup, you got your shit bumped.
Luke wins.
You got your shit bumped, homie. I don't know. What? Actually, rings? I don't know, but they're both plus, huh? Makes sense. Is 2S from Nago a plus? Rings, that's a fact. Oh! That's balls, Wrench. Howl at him. Oh no, that's enough. Spend it all now. Kill him. Yes, he's human, just like you. He bleeds. NellBomb. Get it, man. Don't let the title legend fool you, my friend. You're a legend too. Oh, power punish. Oh, had the right idea, but was met by the athlete's foot. Punk, you ain't about that dehydrated life. Your burnout game is whack. Get this man, man. Hey, man. Oh, what a confront. Damn. You're going to Memphis. Yo, again, what is the signature dish in Memphis? It is barbecue. All right. Sorry if I sound like I'm mumbling, guys, but this food's delicious. Oh. You ain't gonna win. Damn, he's almost healthy on the drive gate side of things, so. The possibility, about to get that advantage. Space out those fireballs, very disrespectful. Oh, he goes to the wall, absolutely. Oh, he dead. Actually, the reset. Huh. Oh. Me eating my food, does it sound like I'm a mumble rapper? Looking good, right? Yeah, I know you do. Yeah, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. You don't hear me over here? Yo, Carnage, I love you. Said thank you for everything, y'all. Hey, much love, brother, man. Never tried that before? It's like nuggets and fries. Mm-hmm. Sesame seed chicken with French fries. That's just chicken nuggets with fries. Dead ass. Trudeau, you out? You mean like you out like you going out a party? Or you out the bracket? He stopped. I'm just being a clown, bro. Okay. I got you. Oh, shit. Yo, food's so good and it's so hot. I'm sweating right now. Like I'm running a race in place. Yeah, 801 Strider. Hey. Versus Liquid O. It's pretty good, BNB. Hold on for a second, guys. I didn't miss nothing, I promise. I looked back up. I was on the phone real quick. I looked back up. There was death. Sorry, so sorry. Let's go, Liquid O. Don't let him go to work. Hold him now. Oh. Stretch. See the anticipation of the Gladius holding the parry. We don't want to get chipped out. Oh no. Oh no. Hard punishment. What? I don't know if he tried to walk up command or walk up throw. I think he tried to walk up throw. Listen, man, I don't know what happened there with Crazy Matrix. Oh my god! Oh, don't look! Don't look!
Marisa wins!
That man's best. Offensive assault there was dry reversal. It's all right, I understand, you gotta survive. It's time to get active with the sim. You cannot play possum against 801 Strider. He's gonna condition your ass. No shampoo. Oh, Dawson's perfect barrier. Mm-hmm. Make that count. Mix. The burnout, aka the black and white TV, as Chris Matrix would say. He's right up the block, baby, on the left. Damn, that was an ugly roundhouse. Miss shoved nothing but igloo up her ass. Then that man's trying to survive. That's what he's doing, Matrix. Hold on. Let's go, Liquid. Tie this shit up. I want to see a game three. Ow! Good technical. Try to go empty jump low. What a check there by Liquid. Liquid, oh. What? Put yourself in danger. Oh no, that's a carry. Waco level 3, no? My God, Waco level 3. Oh, that sucks. The input error into the dirty noodle. Accepting. Let's go, all scout. God, Sim is ugly, son. What the fuck is going on out there? How did you get to know an elephant like that? Where the fuck? Hold on. Where did you park this elephant? Round one. Fight. Roundhouse from back there. God damn. At least we know it's real hair. That skull cracked in half. Oh, good read on the throw. It was nice and delayed too, so he has a chance. He had a little bit of a chance to react. Aye. You seen that knee? Knees. Oh, UFC. Oh, hard assumption there with the perfection of parry. Damn, that worked out for the best. Oh my God, you're dead. That shit takes some beaver. Let's go, we still in there, Liquid. Still in there, man. This 801's trying to do it a whiff punish, that is something. What does she get at on a whiff punish? Like on a stand roundhouse or a fierce, for example? I like how he's improvising after the, on the check on the teleport, he just goes for a jump instead. Nice little safe jump setup. I ain't nothing to worry about for real. He don't got no reverse. The merry-go-round of Coney Island. Nice anti-air, clean. Oh, Shriner's looking a little bit impatient, but all he needs is one. That's it. And he got a round again. Hell yeah, she can still win this. Let's go, baby. Oh, you try to hold up a teleport. I see you. 100% Liquid was trying to hold up forward and teleport to get out that situation. But good check there from 801 Strider. Utah's finest. Oh, my God, sneaky. So much cash to spend. Now, mind you, what sucks about that situation is the fact that Dowson got a floating jump. So if the man hold up, it like doesn't really matter. What's the hardest punish? Unless you get the hard read on the command throw and float and then go for like a heavy, a fierce into a combo. But defensively, you really got to sit there and take that shit. That's why you've seen a lot of usage of the drive reversal, knowing he doesn't have an actual reversal. Crazy. We got Jimmy DR. Jimmy Dominican, really. We might see that from Jimmy DR. Had a great showing up in Blink Respawn. Got top 8. Very nice. Versus Joey FGC. I didn't even know you was in here, my good man.